right, team. Let's rehearse this one last time.
I'd like to start today's presentation by asking you one important question. Is your family happy? I know what you're gonna say. Sure, we're pretty happy. But ask yourself this. Could this family be more happy?
Good. Now don't forget to compliment the buyer.
Love your shoes, by the way. I have the same pair myself.
Dad doesn't wear shoes.
Love your feet, by the way. I have the same pair myself. So, how are we going to turn this averagely happy family into the happiest family in the business? I'll tell you how.
Expansion.
Let me present the Puppy Project. Now I'll pass you on to our field expert.
Thank you, Greg. I've been in the pet business for a while. In fact, if you check my resume as an ex-animal companion myself, I possess the skill set to manage this puppy project and take it to the next level. From canine nutrition to hygiene supervision and maximization of open space ambulation.
Good. You blind buyer with science, then we hit them with a big sell. Here's a graph showing our current happiness levels. Not bad, but let me show you our projections for the next 2 quarters. As you can see, through the roof.
Now, let's see some mock-ups from our art department. Think about it. This could be you. This could be us.
Good. Now go aggressive and seal the deal.
Please, can we get a puppy? Please, can we get a puppy?
All right. Let's pester this man until he begs for mercy, then pester some more.
He vanished!
So, I saw this commercial on TV yesterday for washing powder, and I wondered how much you'd need to clean a monkey. Then I thought about how cute monkeys were with their furry little faces. Then I thought that puppies were even cuter than dogs, and that's why I bought a sandwich.
What? What's in the box, then?
A puppy. That's what you guys wanted, wasn't it?
Ah! Ugh, what is that? Looks like an angry green hat.
Nah, it's more like a very mean old man carrying a sad house on his back.
Yeah, or like an evil wiener poking out of a ravioli.
Please tell me that isn't a puppy.
It definitely isn't a puppy.
I can't believe you've done this, Richard. A pet is a big responsibility, and I don't have time to look after a...
Ugh, what on earth is that?
It's a labradoodle. It's a labraturtle.
If you kids wanted a turtle...
We didn't want a turtle.
Well, you should have thought of that before making your dad buy one.
But
and you better take good care of it, because that little guy is your responsibility. For as long as he lives.